This week on Jerusalem Dateline, we head into the jihad capital of Europe, Brussels, and its most infamous neighborhood called Molenbeek. Plus, how European politicians and the media have hid the danger of radical Islam. And a report on the scope of Christian persecution around the world. It's bad, and it looks like it will get worse. And a feel-good story about how some Israeli doctors and nurses are spreading hope and giving the gift of life by saving a child's heart.